braised pork knuckle. Chinese dish. Una, i-blablans po natin ang knuckle. So, in a boiling water, i-fry natin ito. Ayan, i-fry natin ito. Kunti mantika lang. Kaya po ito pina-fry para mamaya pag gusto natin, yung kulay ay even. Ayan po, makikita nyo, dapat ganyan po yung skin. Ayan, now, i-set aside natin and we're going to stew it. Ayan, in another pot. Add water and then let it boil and put some star anise, rock sugar, bay leaves, and dark soy sauce. Let's put the dark soy sauce. We're going to add the pork knuckles. Let it boil until the pork is soft and tender. Ayan, pag konti na yung tubig, you can transfer into the smaller pot. Check the taste. And check the meat whether it's soft or not yet. And it's already cooked, so patayin na natin yung corn. I just add a little bit of vegetable. This is the baby pak choy, but this one is optional. It's up to you whether you want to add it or no. You can use a little bit of cornstarch to thicken the sauce. Then just pour it. Thanks for watching, and for more videos, don't forget to press the bell button, like, and subscribe for more videos. Thank you.